Your next movement is a mid-ball slam. Make sure the medicine ball you're using is slammable, because most medicine balls aren't. So, mid-ball slam, slam as hard as you can. If you don't have access to a med ball, you can use a bat rope. Trying to use a very heavy bat rope if at all possible, slamming that as hard as you can. If you have access to neither, you can do a band assisted pull up. You're really trying to emphasize speed here. Exercise C and D are all about speed. So with this band assisted pull up, it has to offload enough of your weight to get through the movement quickly. So it has to be snappy. You can also do that with a lat pull down on a pulley machine, and making sure the weight is nice and light so you can move with speed.